Oh, yeah. Yeah, toilet paper, what do you call it? Popsicle stick.
I don't want to treat 2020 Hot Rod that way, but he's going to call me a mud ducker. I'm going to make him work for it. 317, I'm getting there. If he'd sell that raggedy ass ICOM he's been talking on the past few days, he might stack him up some green stamps to buy him an amplifier. Gonna come see me. His hookup man's Beavis in Tennessee.